tendencies.
Suicidal man.
You ready for a trim? Let's see what you like. Thanks for stopping by.
There you are, handsome.
Hello, Maud.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few $1,000. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
Stations.
You give me my back.
Screw you.
They gotta put up an Animal Crossing sign.
I tried, Trevor! Come quick, boss! Trevor!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile. Yeah, right? That's better.
Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield, check it out.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
Take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford another fire.
That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? They won't hear me coming. All right, now, stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus.
Anything I don't know about Sandy Shores ain't worth knowing. Non-refundable, I should add.
Ron! Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss.
Come up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up.
Come up!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really? Go on up, boss. This is high enough for me. I'd be all the way up there if it wasn't for my knee.
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I am watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
Trevor! You see me?
Thank you.
our guard at the bottom of those steps! Under the control tower!
Guy? What guy?
Right there! Can you see him?
My vision is failing me.
This isn't a good time for that!
A man, you say?
Get him, Trevor!
Good kill, Trevor!
Come on! Keep it moving!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him! It's all going off if they see that body! It's so bright! Come on, man! Please, just get him out! Come on, man! It's coming! Quick! It's all going off if they see that body! It's so bright! Come on, man! Please, just get him out!
There's one! And there's the other.
Lights off! Good. Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
Can you see me?
There's a guard standing under the control tower!
Good kill, Trevor!
You're walking like you shot yourself! Move!
You hear that? I can hear an engine! They'll see that body! Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, he won't be so obvious! It's all going off if they see that body!
There's one!
It's so bright! Come on, man! They're on to us! The alarm's been raised!
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Here, by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Over by the road!
Trevor! You see me? Can you see me?
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
Guard by the tower, taken care of. Keep moving, make yourself useful. Hurry it up, Ronnie! Because lights are out already.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Fire. We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out of the van now. You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out. Shit. This ain't a joke. He's gotta go.
So long, sailor.
Oh, no! Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Clean shot, Trev. Another guy's coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot. You gonna take him?
And they all came tumbling down.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man. You got them sights on me?
I got you in my sight, so get a move on and plant that bomb on the gas tank.
I can't. There's someone coming out of that building. I can hear him at that far door. Shit! He's coming out the far door. There's another guy coming out of the building.
Good kill, Trevor.
I'm saying it. Just keep a lookout. And watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. I think someone's coming. Shit. He sees me! He sees me, Trevor! He knows I'm here! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority!
I'm hoping!
hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible. Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane. I'm afraid I gotta confiscate this weaponry.
Fuck you! Fall back!
Shouldn't we go find the guys who came to the trailer?
No, we should secure this fucking hardware.
Let's get out of here!
We're ready to take off! Joyce's runway's been cleared!
Well, why don't you come out here and clear it, you lazy fucking bum? Which one of you trashed my model?
Shit, you okay? Trevor, just like you said!
Rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Let's go, Ronald! Get me to my plane, Ron! Time to see your handiwork, Ronald!
Blowing that bomb would probably help us out some.
Nothing wrong with that! Get me to that plane! The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something. So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Or other neighbors. Those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling stores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh! Yeah! Yeah, sure I was.
There's a flare in the water. I'm guessing it's them.
That's him. Let's do it.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your...